everyone, welcome back to another video. And today we're taking a trip to the Kalinago Territory areas. So this is the area that's sort of reserved for the indigenous Kalinago people. There's quite a few different parts to the area. I'm not sure what part we're going to yet, but we're just sort of just taking a drive there and see where we end up. So we've just taken the turning south of Marigot. We've taken a turn in towards the territory, and I haven't been here a long time, so I don't know the area that well. And I think we're just gonna sort of be free spirited, I guess, with our journey today. So we just see where we turn up and where we end up, and hopefully we can show you guys some interesting stuff today. So yeah, next time you see me, we'll be there. So we're in the compound now. This is the Kalinago sort of tourist area where you can do a tour of the site. It's quite big. There's various different types of buildings, cultural, different activities and stuff. We're just chilling here, where there's sort of like a little place to eat and places to just chill. There's an arts and crafts shop there as well, where you can basically buy things that are made by the locals. Also down here there's a nice view of the sea, so I'm just going to check that out now. So obviously we're on the east coast, so this is the Atlantic Ocean. So you can see how rough it is. But I think there's some stairs that you can go down. I'm not sure how low you can go, but I'm gonna have a look and see how far we can go down. Oh wow, it looks beautiful down there already. I can see wow, some waterfalls. There's this little stream and little waterfalls down here, which goes down to the sea. There's some buildings up the top there as well, which we're gonna visit as well, but we're gonna go around the other way. I'm just taking a quick walk here while we're waiting for our food to be done. So I'm probably not gonna go all the way yet. I gotta go back and get my wife and daughter, and then I'll probably come back and show you guys the full route down this way. I'm just gonna check out the river. I went straight past our little Easter Island men. I totally missed that. You can get a guided tour of the area, where I guess they will explain a lot of stuff to you. Not sure we're gonna do that, having baby with us, because it's a 45 minute thing. So I think we're gonna make our tour sort of a lot shorter than that. Maybe another day we'll do the full guided tour. This is the name of the area. Not sure how you pronounce it. Kalinago, Barana Aute. I could be wrong. And you guys can check out more information at kalinagoterritory.com.